He told me not to worry, that he'd take care of everything. Next thing I know, I hear they've been killed. I went AWOL. Headed right back to the States.